possibility that Igboho could declare, and the possibility that Igboho could declare some of his personal permits and identity card missing in order to see their replacement. It is also to appraise stakeholders that the 5AK-47 rifles, assault rifles recovered from the building, are suspected to be those collected by Igboho from Nigerian customs and immigration personnel at the Europe in Ogbuke. The gun fuel, which lasted for an hour, offered Igboho the chance to escape. Sunday Adeyemo, alias Sunday, is now on the run. Igboho may run as far as he can. He may hide as long as he wants. He might have attacked the future operation that his friend carried him. But this will be the end of his scenario. Soon, he will not have a hiding place. His friend is so friendly, and the law will catch up with him. The law will be slow, but indeed it will be safe. Consequently, Adeyemo or Igboho is advised to turn himself into the nearest security agent. Those caring and eulogizing him may appeal to or advise him to do the needful. He should surrender himself to the appropriate authority. He, or anyone for that matter, can never be above the law. Meanwhile, those arrested will be tried accordingly. I mean, not to judge.
Move on. Hey.